This video tutorial, I will guide you how to print your Borang A for your EPF. First, locate the report icon, select option 5, EPF Borang A, select period by month, enter check number, click the print icon, next you can export Borang A data to a diskette or pen drive. Then you click the process icon here to proceed. You can view the data here. To exit, click the exit icon here. Thank you for watching Epf tutorial.